Hi guys, I'm Roman and this is the Movavi blog. Today I'm going to show you how you can easily fix vertical videos to get rid of these big black sidebars in no time. Of course, the best solution is not to film vertically at all. But sometimes we're in such a hurry to capture something that we forget which way we should hold our phones. Especially when we're traveling and there are so many amazing things to capture. And when you have a backpack, a child, your partner's hand in one hand, and an elephant's trunk in the other, and there's a magnificent landscape you want to capture around you, you don't really have time to prepare for a professional shot. If you want to make a great video and share it with your friends, but you realize the sun clips were shot vertically, I'll show you an easy way to rescue them.
We've uploaded our vertical video clips into Movavi Video Editor. Now go to Filters and choose the Adjustments category. Choose Vertical Fill Filter and drag it to your clip. This filter gets rid of the black bars on your video, creating a motion blurred background in their place. Isn't that a whole lot better?
Just like that, using this simple tool, we were able to rescue a vertical video. Now you can share your travel video with your viewers or save it on your computer as a reminder of the good times you had. But still, if you want to make the best videos, try to avoid shooting vertically. There is another common problem with travel videos – camera shake. No matter how hard we try to hold our camera or mobile phone steady, a slight change in posture or in hand position or even breathing can create shake in your video. The easiest way to fix this is to use the stabilization tool in your video editor. It makes a shaky video like this look like that. I'll tell you more about video stabilization in one of the next tutorials. Subscribe to our channel so you don't miss it. Have you? Thanks! Grab this discount code for Movavi Video Editor as our thank you for staying with us. The link is in the description. Tell me in the comment section below about your travel experience. What do you prefer? Taking still photos or filming videos about your adventures? Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up if it was useful to you. See you in the next videos. Bye-bye!